There are different techniques to detect novel coronavirus in the body. But the one which is widely accepted is RT-PCR. RT-PCR, or reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction technique, is being used to detect SARS-CoV-2. The first step of the RT-PCR test is to collect samples. The sample is collected from the nose or throat of a suspected person. The second step involves extracting viral RNA from the sample. RNA and DNA are the genetic materials which are unique to an organism. The extracted RNA is now converted into DNA. The new formed DNA is known as complementary DNA or cDNA. The third step includes making multiple copies of a part of cDNA. These copies of cDNA are made using a technique called polymerase chain reaction. Now this part of cDNA is matched with the genetic material of SARS-CoV-2. If there is a match, then the person is confirmed positive. This is the best method to detect SARS-CoV-2 and it is recommended by WHO.